One man's pile of trust's amazing work. If you look through a viewfinder at this assembly of a sofa, guitar, and lamp, a soldier's portrait appears. French artist Bernard Bras spent a good chunk of his childhood in a toy store and likes to use recycled material to reimagine classics such as The Wave and Starry Night. He's a specialist in junk collages. He's done portraits of Jack Nicholson from The Shining and turned the iconic Uncle Sam poster into a 3D piece. Bras shows us some things are not as they seem. Picture art imitating art through another angle. Creativity lies in the eye of the toilet paper holder.